Are you looking for Xiaomi Schematics or the Xiaomi Mi Schematics? So today I'll be bringing you a collection of these amazing collections of these graphics photos, which can help you in the hardware part of Xiaomi phones. So these are some of the models which have been outlined here, and all with their models, call them schematic, call them systematic images or photos or diagrams, which can help you in the hardware repair of this particular kind of model of phone. This one goes inclusive with the Redmi or Redmi. These have many models, as you can see them listed here. The list is quite long, whereby you have the Note 4G, we have the M3, 2A, 4S, and the other long models. So all these ones are diagrams which can help you as in doing the hardware part, depending on which issue the particular phone has, depending which one you've selected. So this one can help you in many things, whereby you can try to find the short circuit on your board, on the PCB. You can do a lot of things. So I'll be showing you how to download this, and I'll also provide the links in the description so that you can go ahead and download it and be able to use them. So let's jump straight into the video, guys.
Welcome to Kiap's Barbaz channel. For all software updates, both PC and mobile phones, either smart or feature ones, kindly subscribe and tap on the notification bell as never to miss any updates. Thank you.
Let's jump straight into the video, guys. So we shall go ahead to open and extract this zip folder. After extracting it, then we shall go ahead to open it. Then these are some of the models, as you can see them listed. There are quite a number of them, as you can see. I'm trying to go through them, where we have many, and all these ones are Xiaomi. So for example, I'll open the Redmi Note 7. So this one is a placenta drawing, and as you can see on screen, when you try to open it, and all these ones are PDF for PDF format. So it will be easier for you as in to zoom in and minimize, so that at least you can get a clear view of every diagram in this collection. So there are a number of models which have been included here. You can go through the list, and they can help you in your hardware issues. If you have like hardware issue on any Xiaomi phone, whereby you are trying to work on a certain particular model, then you can go ahead to select that model, then go ahead to open it and follow the details on the diagram. Then it can help you do whatever you're doing. Thank you guys for watching. If you've not subscribed to our channel, kindly think about it. Just drop there a like and go ahead and subscribe. When you subscribe, you support us to do more and upload more videos. So as you can see in the video, this one is a clear diagram and naming each component. The resistors, the capacity, and the IC, and all are explained clearly in the diagrams. So if we just sample another model, I'll sample another model for you. I'll select any model. I'll select Mi 4. So when you open it, this is the diagram. You can see all the map of it, the full map of every capacitor and everything. So just use these diagrams, they'll help you guys. Check them out.